you know, hope someone that screws them over. Yeah, I'll freaking buy this thing.
Lead me to my new destination.
Foul sea, lead me to the next destination.
Yeah.
I like how I get stopped by the way. It's making new tunnels, but I get stopped by the way. Yeah. That's cool. Rock OP. Rock OP. Cutscene. OP. Oh, is it? Oh shit, it's a mission actually. Fuck. What's this mission? Oh, this one's easy. Time is the essence. He must not defeat me in this. I must be the one to slay the... At the... Okay. I shall take your mission and accept it. Without delay. Now where is it really? Oh, it's a little bit ahead. Oh, okay. Ain't that bad. Crazy fool. Oh, this one. Shit, I hate this place. It's just kind of an annoying place. This is kind of just an annoying place. I hate it.
So calm down.
Ah. Crying with a teal. Get it?
What you doing?
I was talking to Sarah. Just telling her that.
That's good. We're all gonna be okay. I guess. Wait, shit, that thing's super bright or something. Illuminate through the skin.
It's so pretty. Sarah? You'd
wait,
been
what?
Crying, hadn't you?
Are they met before?
Back
right,
when
I forgot
met?
That. Now we gotta do this.
This place was beautiful, and my focus was to destroy it. I decided to do nothing and wait to become a sea. But because I did nothing, others got dragged into this nightmare. And I
calm
was
down
the one to blame.
So how did they become friends? They just talk to each other? Okay, never mind.
How's the scrape?
Huh? Aquinas.
Fine. Much better, thanks to you. Oh, sure you don't mind. I mean, I'm not keeping you from anything, am I?
Not at all. Don't worry. I could sit here for
oh,
hours.
Oh, shit. Cutscenes!
Hey, Sarah. Do you think we'll meet again?
She seems so unsure about that. She's like, I don't know. I mean, kind of a bitch, in a way.
See, the thing is, I was chasing after someone. And there's something I really need to apologize for.
Well, you know, this.
Just
other ways, you know,
words.
Call them fool.
Gee, that's gotta
other
be
ways.
Tough, huh?
Never face
yes.
them. Let's be talking about Fane.
I even have nightmares about it. Well, it's too much to
Sarah,
think.
Are you the one that told her that to... crap?
Really?
Sometimes things seem easier when you look at them from a distance, you know?
But does that really work?
Just say.
Good question.
Because she got problems too.
I'll let you know. Actually, I've been trying to keep something at a distance myself lately.
Like what?
Don't laugh, okay? It's a dream I had.
Awkward!
I dreamt I destroyed the world. It was terrifying. I needed some time alone. It had me so scared, I tried to run away. But then, my boyfriend, he came chasing after me. That's when I understood. Running away and leaving
totally
behind
is.
The people you care about?
Different love.
That isn't love. Though you might just want to keep
it's okay.
Safe. Shutting them out of your life
will hurt
them more. The point is, I have people I can count on. I'll make it through. I think you'll be fine. And you will be too. You'll find the words.
Awkwardness.
I'm sorry.
Oh, she doesn't even know what's happened.
I'm so sorry. What else can I say? I'm not the one you should be asking, Vanille.
Awkward.
You'll know what to say when you find
so
your
many ways.
You'll see.
Just saying. Just saying, you guys. I love saying that, words. Just saying, you guys. Yeah.
You mean you met Sarah?
I tried to hide our focus, and she ended up with the sea. I wanted to say I was sorry, but...
Well,
for like 2 seconds.
Well, when you rescue her, maybe you'll get the chance.
Yeah, I hope so.
Come on.
I think Sarah saw the same vision of Ragnarok that we did. Which means Dysley had to be lying when he explained her focus. I think she beat it. She handed Cocoon over to us, and that's what made her turn to crystal.
It's not so easy, like, yeah, I know, guys. This is... First, I gotta get the item. Jeez, no? We all be like that. Alright. Okay. I kinda hate doing this fight, though, but... Oh, I don't want to do it all day. Okay. The thing is, really... Oh, damn it. I think I was about to avoid going this way, but I guess I gotta go this way now. Since the dude that I have to kill is over here. So I can teleport around. Hey yo! That's cool. Okay. Man, I was about... Damn it! I forgot to change this crap still.
New strategy.
Woo! Oh, bullshit. Ow! Ah! Fuck my life! Oh my god. You were like just pecking me to death. Yes. Yes, like, thank you. See, this is the only part I hate about this game. Literally. Like... If they're alive, I know Lightning can revive my ass since I got her the ability to do it. I gotta legit remember to change this crap. It's just annoying when I have to like do it. Come here. Fuck you up. Fuck you up. Fuck you up. And just fuck you up. I win. Holy shit, I am so winning this fight. Here, bam! I'm getting beat the shit out of myself.
New strategy.
You're an asshole. Cause they know who the real leader is. You bitches. Stop. Thank you. Alright.
Be ready.
So now
for
I shouldn't
fight.
Get screwed up so badly if I... I need to kill these things first because they're annoying. Just hopping around like little punks. Look how high they fly.
deal with
fucking
this.
Him up like that. You guys can't do what you want because I ain't allowing it. I'm a cheat right now. Hit my lightning. Oh, I missed it. Oh, ow. I win. Dude, totally with the weapon. Effort. What? What shit I don't buy? Yeah, where's this stupid item that was here also? That one. Hey, foolish beast. I'm gonna fuck you up really hard. No going back, hopefully. Wow.
It's all bad.
I feel bad for these guys. I'm sorry. Wow, I'm just not letting them do what they want. Oh, what? Are we not ready? Mr. Sang, can you stop cheating? Let them fight you. No! I should not let them fight me. They don't earn the chance to fight me. Oh, shit, I don't even have it on. Oh, wait. Oh, I don't. Oh, that's weird. Here we go. Technically, I should actually give that to Fang since she's gonna be in my battles a lot. But, I like Hope. I enjoy playing with Hope. Guys, I'm cheating it up, doing it up, fight. That's what at least I think. It lets me at least be able to teleport like crazy quick over here without needing to go like 4 miles away to like get to a place that would take me like 2 seconds if I just used the waypoints. Just saying. Damn these beasts. Oh shit. No, no, no! Aha, sucker! Aha, suckers! No, you can't touch this. No, you can't touch this. Just trying to get as far as I can in this game. Damn, I haven't really played this game in a long time. I'll admit it. I keep like re-saying what I say. But this is actually the truth. Yeah. So who's excited for Lightning Returns? Seriously. I think I've talked about this, but you know, I'd like to know. Oh shit, look at this place. Ooh, ah. So pretty. Shit, oh.
Are you watching over us,
Spartanus? Evil mode like that.
It'll start getting Damn. Dark soon.
Hope just went a little Let's evil right camp. There. He's like, are you looking at us? Do you like spying on people? You bastard. Oh shit. This is actually a CG. CGI going on. Haven't seen one of these in a while. CGIs.
How's Sarah?
Same as we left her.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't talk like that, boy.
Feels so far away now. Sarah says she wants to talk. She probably preferred if you skipped the lectures.
Hey!
Once we're home,
don't think she doesn't know.
You're getting married, right?
What's that?
Sarah wants to know.
Don't scare me like that.
You are getting married, aren't you?
Oh, shit. See, you just got the approval from Snow. Snow, you just got approved.
Don't worry. This tear will be her last. I'll make sure of that.
That's all I need to know.
You will see her, right?
No room, boy!
Don't go there. No room for doubt.
You're right.
We'll see her again. And soon.
Aww, it's like the little touchy moment they have.
So stay strong.
Holy shit! I didn't know Lightning cried right there.
We'll finish this and go see her together.
Yeah, very touchy-touchy right there. Crazy! Lightning slash light. The hope of light. Huh. Wait, was that what? Was that how he was going with? I should say it like that. Alright. Onward still. I'll bet you it's not even done with chapter 11. Since there's like 2 chapters and somehow I have to be done with it within this week. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. Mr. Saiyan's doubts! Because he doubts himself. Because he says stuff, but doesn't. Let it complete. Oh, more cutscenes, you guys. Oh, hopefully. I don't know. Oh no, not this place. I don't know how really excited about this place. This place annoys. I hate the tempos, it's so stupid. It's just annoying because you gotta go up and down and do missions that you don't really wanna. Oh, holy crap.
Check that out.
I don't know, someone said you can skip this, but I don't see how you do it. Fuck this place.
We get through there, and we'll be in Abba.
You're almost home.
Yep.
No,
doesn't
man.
Doesn't exactly
why
look
would
like
it be?
It's gonna be a leisurely stroll.
A foul sea.
Oh, so we just head through this foul sea's lair to get to Abba, right?
What's another foul sea at this point, huh?
Oh, shit! Yo, I don't like... Well, he doesn't like regular creatures being in its territory. It's like, yo, fuck you guys! You're flying in a non-area for you guys. Oh, look, there's a mission right here. Let's do it real quick. Just like the other mission, but you didn't get to see that one. Good chance you won't see this one. But we'll get through it done quick. Like, lemon peasies. Oh shit, this guy came really fast at me. Whoa, why you be like that? Okay, no lightning, no lightning, no lightning. Oh, the fire, fire? I don't have any earth moves, so, you know. Wow, I was like, seriously doing lightning, and just fucked it up. Can you please die? Be nice. There we go. Oh, still a fast time. Even though it was one creature. That's awkward. One creature! That's all it takes. Alright, avoid this asshole. No, avoid this asshole! Come on, man, don't do that! Holy shit. Be like a bitch. No, don't do this to me, too. Okay, I might have ran into that one. I didn't realize that. Let's fuck this guy up! Eat fire, bitch! Eat fire, bitch! Ow! No, don't do it. You're gonna cheat me up, man. Here we go. Fuck his life. Fuck his life now. No. Lightning, yes. Have a storm, light, thunders. Ah, woo. He was about to chomp me down. That was not cool. Alright, where is this beast I need to kill? Don't look down, Nav. Is that it? Yeah, it is. Let's go fuck it up now. Actually, I don't know which one it is. Alright, it doesn't matter. Try this one. No! Die, motherfucker! Die, motherfucker!
Meet the doom of your end.
Alright, so I win. Rise of power. No, what? He just got big. That is just mean. Holy shit, he does a lot of damage too. Let's go. Oh yeah, fuck his life, please. No! Stop it! Please! Oh! The wins! You win. I win. Again. Doing these missions like no one can. Boom, got another mission done, you guys. I'm a pro, right? I'm a pro. I believe I'm a pro. Let's go. I want to be able to get 3 videos out of this one video. Cause I can't load more than like an hour's worth. This shit gains like 5 hours. This is a 30 hour plus game. If shit my life. Tell me what you're weak against. They'll fuck you up. Okay, you are weak against water. I'm gonna fuck you up with water. Water moves I have. Yes, water. Oh, whoa! I want you to drown in this water! Oh, you are so lucky, man. Aquamarina! Oh, yeah, like... a few chances to kill this thing. Holy shit, I was about to die right there. Seriously, they don't like me too much. They doesn't like me at times. Because of my awesomeness, I'm about to win. Ah, yes. I'm not too careful. I'll be in your face. Boosh. You like a lot of places like this. Fang. You said that was the cave. You like dark places. You're emo. Love the dark. Thy darkness is thy choice. Fool. Totally the only one.
I'm not.
No, you're totally the
only one hearing that, am I?
No. It couldn't be them. Could it?
Oh shit.
I don't know.
What was like the?
It's weird. Like voices in my head.
I hear it. Your presence here draws the tyrant's gaze. Leave this place at once.
We can't leave. This is the only way for us to get through.
Hey, you want us to get out.
Please,
need to get through, though.
Help us.
Tell us, motherfucker.
As you wish. Look for us, and the way will open.
Shit, man. Could be.
Enough.
You never know. Could be a trap.
We can climb.
Don't see no stairs, though. Do you?
Nope.
Hey.
This is our ride.
I hate elevators.
Bumpy or not.
You know why? Because every game that has elevators, they take forever to go up. What is the deal with games like this? You have a... Hey, calm down, bro.
Hurry up.
Something's chasing me. I need to get items. I'll take it. I need more money. Would you like to assist me? Give me shit. No? It's cool. Yo, bitch. You know this, right? Can you leave me alone? Thank you. I'm just looking for items, man. I don't need your atrocity of trying to kill me right now. I don't got all the items. If not, oh well. I'm actually going to look over here. There's an item nearby. Anything else? Another item somewhere? Is this the only way to go up and down? Oh, it is. Okay, I got the items now. Got my items, I'm out. Outro. Outro meaning going up.
You're a foolish human. Come up and meet us. Take the long ass elevator that's gonna take us forever.
Yes, girls, don't mind me. I'm a guy. Yes, take us to the second tier. Oh, but we didn't go up all the way.
Stay on guard.
Stay on guard. Whoa.
Oh, great.
These are attackers, man. Come on. Don't do this.
What's this thing want?
You don't like us!
Run!
You get an ass. Whole lot of shit.
I wonder what's through that hole.
Oh look! How convenient! The thing helped me! Ayo! To continue ascending the Tatao, you must accept and complete missions from these three colossus. Alright. Let's do it. Fuck them. The missions that are required.
Hey, take a look at that.
Where's your weapon, dude? Oh, okay. I like how it, like, it also tells me where the machine might be. Because I need to go kill it. I will come along. Fuck this guy up. Come on, I can juke you. I can juke you. I can juke you. I couldn't juke. No worries though, water. Fuck you up now. I hope you like my waters. Cause you're gonna drink a lot of it, boy. Holy shit, I do a lot of damage. No reason. I'm definitely like the guy is bombarding you. But you die. It's cool. Cause there's nothing you can do. Cause I fucked your life up. Clearly, fucked your life up. Oh look! Like, oh shit, motherfucker. What? I got this. Oh, let's go. Don't even attack me, I'll come and attack you. Oh, I don't know what to do. Against fire. Oh, you absorb water though. So you're a punk drink. You're opposite of the other one I was just fighting a second ago. You love water. Ooh, building is gonna take a while though. That's why I have two. Help me build it. Clearly, bitch. I'm gonna heal everyone now. Oh, don't do that. No, don't do that. What are you against me, man? Come on. I really hope you're weak against that. Oh, you're definitely are. You're a dead boy. You're a dead boy! Eat my lightning! My thunders! Dead boy talking. Holy shit, I do so much damage. Go back up there, please. Holy shit, I do so much damage. Okay, I win. I win. Okay, I didn't know it was Thunder Base. I'm in it. My bad. I got your weapon, Buck Buddy. Hope you enjoy it. So don't fuck with me. Let me do this one.